Yeah. This got till we mika. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. This got till we mika. This got till we mika. This got till we mika.
This got till I meet God. Lebanese Cedar, Southside where my G's are. Man, we praise God, we don't fear y'all. Twitter sheikhs wanna punk off, but in real life they appear soft. Al musika hiya haram, that's your opinion, not Quran. Holy music is freaking historical, Kurdas I heard is so metaphorical. These brothers are dying for marriage, they gotta stop watching hijabi tutorials. What's up, independent brothers? 613 on the come up, hair braided, size faded, kaza. Turn up the bass, this ain't no Nasheed. Gotta do the dawah when I spit it on a beat. Shoulda, woulda, coulda, took a deal at 23. But I'd rather stay broken, true to the deen. I be getting high off absolute taqwa. Y'all get high off absolute vodka. Making dhikr on a beat. Pray Mufti Meg, don't drop us a fatwa. Scholars know that we influential, giving dawah on instrumentals. The era changed the way you raise your kids. In 2018, gotta be differential. Let me break it down like Fortnite. Kids play phone games all night. When the advertisement gon' pop up, it look like a cartoon porn site. Whoa, why the world so negative? Social media enslavement, sexual excessiveness. People growing weird fetishes, more divorced than marriages. What a generation. If you thought about the future of the kids, then the fam won't ever be separated. These squad till I meet God, yeah. I sin and I fall off, yeah. But I come back and I come strong, yeah. I won't give up till my soul gone, yeah. These squad till I meet God. It's a platform for the people that done fell off. If you wanna come back, we can help y'all. Okay,
I can't understand why they bothered. Our biggest fans are their sons and their daughters. These mans don't stand with the genre, so they planning to stop us. Like we're the ones causing the conflicts. Because of us, the religion is tarnished. But it's not that music is haram, they just don't like African American culture. Ay, they don't want the trap music, no. They don't want the black music, no. If I was an Arab singer from the Middle East, I'd be allowed to do this, yeah. And y'all acting like we were the first ones to put Islam into this. Man, it's been like over 15 years, we got the Maher Zains and all the Sammy Yusufs, and y'all complaining. And now, just face it, stop faking. Low-key, I find it so damn racist. They don't wanna see a slam with hip-hop or any other genre, they wouldn't say ish. They don't wanna see the young Muslims get lit or a black brother with influence. I heard that the kids wanna look like me when the sheikh's here, that it just makes them sick. Every day we pray for Burma, Syria, or Palestine. But Stephen Clark was a Muslim too, but we don't really care when black people die. It's like the Muslims wanna pick and choose when it's time to cry. Standing up for all my black brothers who are affected by the police genocide, and y'all stay inside. The community is disunited, and it seems like we're going nowhere. We see the Ummah as one body, but we cry about a single toenail. Goddamn, Dean squad till we meet God. Bitches, man, we built a platform, and we ain't listening to no opinions. It's for the people, we gon' rap for them. Like, hey, man, we all getting tired, getting judged all the time. Say we use Islam for fame, that's a lie, that's a lie. Spit the truth for the youth who are far away from God, and we calling it haram. Get a life, get a job, get it.